As a Muslim, it is our moral, religious responsibility to support marginalized communities, whether your moral values are in sync with those other communities or not. Last year, a so-called Muslim went on a rampage in a gay club in a Pulse and killed a lot of people. We were called upon the vigil in downtown Birmingham, and that was the month of Ramadan. In support, we canceled that event and we went and supported the community. It was a beautiful event. I found love, compassion, and support for each other. And it evolved into a movement right here in Birmingham. I think communities need to come forward and extend love. And it is very important for everybody to show up, to have a physical presence. It means we are going to be there where you are. They come out for us, and we'll come out for them.